Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadhai. Today in my kitchen, I'll be preparing a street food recipe which is very famous in North India, especially in Delhi. And that is Ram Laddu. Usually you'll see Ram Laddu in every street in Delhi, which are basically served with grated radish. So let's see how to make Ram Laddu at home.
The ingredients required are, you need 1/2 cup of chane ki dal, which you need to soak overnight. Similarly, 1 cup of dhuli moong dal, which you need to again soak overnight. So both these dals have been soaked. You can see they have puffed up well. Then you need grated carrots. I have shredded 2 medium-sized carrots and 2 to 3 medium-sized radish. So you need grated radish, 1 or 2 green chilies, lemon, cumin seeds, salt, coriander, fresh coriander, and these 2 are chutneys which we'll be serving the Ram Laddu with. One is the tamarind chutney or the imli ki chutney, and other is coriander chutney or the dhaniya ki chutney. So firstly, after soaking, you need to grind both these pulses well, but you have to ensure that you do not form a fine paste. It should be little on a rough side. So I'll show you that what should be the consistency and the texture of the paste. So now I have grinded both the pulses. You need to grind them separately, both the moong dal and the chana dal. And then you can see that this should be the consistency and the texture should be little on a coarse side. It should not be very fine. And in this manner, you need to beat the batter till it become light and fluffy. We'll show you that at what stage the batter should be beaten up. After beating up, you can see the texture of the batter has changed. It has puffed up nicely. And to test it, you need to take water and then we will drop the batter into it and it will float on top of water. If your batter is heavy, then it will sink into the water, otherwise it will float. So your batter is absolutely ready to prepare and fry our Ram Laddus. In the batter, we will now add cumin seeds or zeera and salt. Additionally, you can also add asafoetida or the hing powder. You need to add it just a pinch for that flavor. Firstly, for frying, we need to heat the mustard oil in a kadhai. You can even fry in refined oil, but I am using mustard oil. And then we will put our Ram Laddus one by one in the oil and very quickly you will see that the Ram Laddu will take their shape. And with a very gentle hand, we will move all the Ram Laddus so that they get an even color and they puff up nicely. You can see these are like small balls. You need to fry these till we get a light brownish color. And here you can see the laddus are ready. We will take them out on a tissue paper so that the extra oil gets absorbed. And we will now plate it. For plating, I have taken this disposable plate because generally Ram Laddus in the market are served in these kinds of plates. And we will place all our Ram Laddus in it and then we will put grated radish on top of these laddus. This is a very interesting and interesting snack, especially in winters. We love eating something fried and even which is served hot. And then here goes our grated carrots. Then we'll top it with a little green chutney or the coriander chutney which we had prepared. And here goes our tamarind chutney. Isn't it the colors looking very nice? We have all sorts of colors, green, red, white, yellow. And here goes little fresh coriander. Finally, the last step, we will sprinkle little lemon juice on top of it. That's about it. My Ram Laddu plate is absolutely ready to serve. I'm sure you will really love it, and even kids love it too. So try making this recipe and let us have your reviews. Thank you.